from West Skincare.
So
West Skincare.
West Skincare.
West Skincare System. West Skincare.
West Skincare.
We're here with West Skincare. From West Skincare. West Skincare. Fuck. Okay. Getting hot again. Fresh is faster.
Everyone
and
knows
you
that.
See that in the world tour on the Tour de France. Mm-hmm. You see mm-hmm. it reflected throughout mm-hmm. the sport. Mm-hmm. At every, your cat fives, your fours, your threes, your twos, your ones, your pros, fresh is faster.
Who wins the race? The guy that looks the fastest, or the lady, or the person who wins.
Or the bike.
Yeah.
The bike that looks the fastest.
Yeah.
What we got? We got perforated white leather.
Absolutely.
Says clean, says virginal, says speed. Mm-hmm. You've got expert, precise tan lines. Says commitment, speed, fast. You got, do you do the sunglass arms under the helmet straps or over the helmet straps? You gotta know, you gotta do it the right way. If you do it the right way, you're faster. You're gonna be faster. So fresh is faster.
There's all these specific rules, or let's say guidelines to be fast.
Yes.
But I don't feel like any of them are really addressing like my face necessarily or my body.
That's so not fair. That doesn't make any sense.
It's like I got all these products and all these stuff that I can do, but I'm like, what about me?
What about your face?
Yeah.
Wind burn is horrible. Dries you out.
Yeah.
Salt dries you out. The desert dries you out. The wind dries you out. The environmental debris just flying around hitting your face dries you out. You're gravel grinding. What do you do? Where does all that gravel that gets ground up, where does it go?
Into your face.
Into your pores.
Yeah.
We know that fresh is faster. But we go out and we ride, we accelerate the aging process. So in this counterintuitive way, every time we ride, we're making ourselves slower. When you go on bike rides, when you do these active pursuits, you have you have a system for dealing with your equipment, right?
I probably have a system. Yeah, I'd say I have a system in place for sure.
I'm gonna guess that you do, Kyle. And you probably have a system for dealing with your body, even. Mm. Speaking of this hydration, this is what reminded me, this hydration thing. When you come home, you think you'd ice your knees, maybe, or hydrate, or you have a recovery smoothie with your potassiums and open and close your glycogen window, maybe throw your feet up the wall, have some CBD oils.
How did you get in my head? Because you're outlining exactly the things that I do post-ride.
Because everyone does, Kyle. Mm-hmm. Everybody does mm-hmm. it post-ride. They have a routine. Mm-hmm. Tailgate down, put the water dish out for the Labrador.
Yeah.
Crack a beer.
Yeah, probably a nice Pilsner.
You get your post-ride routine.
Yes.
You know how to take care of your bike. You know how to take care of your legs.
Sure, we do.
But are you taking care of your face? That's what we're. Are you recovering your face? Are you recovering your face? You got to recover your face. Are you doing it, Kyle?
Well, I feel like all the things you've outlined, and if you're like me, you probably have kind of picked up on this. None of that had to do with recovering my face. So I'm going to answer the question with a simple no. I'm not.
This is crazy to me. This is crazy. Yeah. This is not good.
No.
So right here, right now, let's rectify the situation. Let's recover the face.
Let's recover the face.
Okay.
Well, tell me, so I'm interested. You got the hook is set.
The hook, I mean, it should be.
Tell me how to do it.
You're aging. I mean, you've aged since we even started talking about
this. Feel older already.
Yeah.
Yep.
Okay. So there's a three-part process. And the first part of the process is clean. You gotta clean. You gotta get those pores back to where you gotta clean them out and freshen them up. You gotta just get them reset. This is a tricky thing. This is a tricky situation because we're talking about cleansing right now. But the first thing I'm gonna tell you is don't use soap. Don't do it.
Now this is
tough, right?
Right up against everything I know about cleansing. You're kind of breaking.
I'm coming at you.
My brain kind of went boop, beep, like it, like boop. The gear missed a gear. Don't use soap.
I'm coming at you pretty hard with some pretty challenging, counterintuitive ideas. Yeah. But
this is like the metric system to me. I don't know how to necessarily move from, a foot, which is some random king's length, to a meter. So tell me how to do it. Because it makes, now people explain it to me, it makes more sense. So moving from
soap is going to actually dry you out.
Yeah.
And this kills me, Kyle. It kills me. It's gonna alter your pH balance in a bad way.
Wow.
And it probably doesn't have AHA Soap doesn't. I know it doesn't. I don't even have to ask you. It doesn't have AHA. And as you know, AHA is an alpha hydroxy acid.
Wow. I did not know that, but is that important to my body?
Let me tell you, it's
crucial.
Folks, this I think is a critical part.
These alpha hydroxy acids, they are what help clean and soothe the pores. Soap achieves nothing except really tinkering in a bad way with your pH balance, just further drying you out and just really fucking you up. Just making it your life, just making it a problem.
So I feel like the soap lobby has really been pushing for a product that's actually detrimental to our faces.
Soap is as bad as cigarettes.
Yeah.
I mean, would you smoke?
No.
Would you do heroin?
No.
Would you do public murders? And so when you are able to soothe and hydrate your pores through cleaning with an alpha hydroxy acid, when you're able to do that, you know what you're doing essentially? You're essentially feeding your skin. And when you come back from a ride, do you feed your body?
Absolutely.
Yes. And so that's the thing. When you clean right, you're also feeding your skin. You're feeding it. Kyle, let me ask you a question.
Okay.
You see a baby on the street. Do you feed it?
Every time I'm feed that baby.
You feed the baby?
You feed the baby.
Do you, if you see some elderly on the street, like, do you feed them?
If I see an elders on the street, food, whatever they want, get them food.
Feral cat. I'm cute, food. Cute feral cat.
I would feed a feral cat. I probably wouldn't feed fascism, really, if I was gonna, if I was gonna think about something I wasn't gonna feed.
Your skin on your face after a ride, are you feeding it?
I don't think I am.
This is just craziness.
Yeah.
This is just madness.
Yeah.
That we
folks, are you feeding your face? Am I the only one not feeding my face after a ride? I mean,
I hope
if you're like me, I think we're gonna learn something here.
Yeah. I hope that we can all agree, and I know that we can all agree, that you gotta feed your face. And so, anyway, that's step one. We've cleansed. We've cleansed. We know that soap is bad.
Like, soap's the devil, basically, is what I, you know.
It's right up there with
Beelzebub.
Next, what are we gonna do? What does this word say right here?
That's moisturize.
You gotta moisturize. Why do we wanna moisturize? Why do you think we wanna moisturize?
Well, if I'm gonna intuit where you're going,
Please do.
I hydrate while I'm riding my bike. I'm gonna drink water. I'm gonna moisturize the inside of my body.
In here?
Yeah.
And you don't just drink water, do you? You drink, you got your electrolytes, again with the sodiums and the potassiums.
Yeah.
You got like...
like my glycols, all sorts of technical stuff that I'm putting in my water.
You're putting science into your water, and you're putting the science water into your body, and you're feeding the inside of your body.
Absolutely. I'm not putting science on my face.
You're not putting science on your face. We've got two kinds of moisturizers, Kyle. We have the regular moisturizer. It's lighter. It's good for daily use. It's a daily driver.
Okay.
Okay?
Even if I'm not putting in the heavy amounts of effort on a cycling expedition or training, you know, program, I'd still want to be moisturizing daily because there are certain physical things I run into in a daily experience that's gonna require hydrating and moisturizing my face.
That's exactly what I'm saying.
Staring at a computer screen, looking at a sunset, having a coffee at a cafe.
Maybe liking, you know, a friend's lunch taco.
Liking the vertical photo of a French's lunch's taco.
So what is what is the
rest? This is the nighttime, this is the everyday.
Fucking the construction in this neighborhood is.
Dude, also apparently your entire neighborhood's for sale.
It's really weird, right?
Yeah.
What are the rest day ones then?
The rest day ones are the scrub.
Oh yeah, because that's when you're exfoliating.
Which one is the light one? This is the light one?
Yeah. That's the one, that's the evening one.
This is the light one.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, it's a two-part system. And this recovery cream, I don't know what they put in there, but it is so rich. It is so luxurious. It is valued at a lot of money, maybe $300. You know, this should cost $500 and it doesn't, Kyle. I'm reading right now, Kyle, it says here, it supplies loads of hydration. Okay, so this supplies loads of hydration and stimulates lipids in the skin. What do you know about lipids in your skin?
So you're saying this dumps loads on my face?
Lipids Well, it's lipids. It's a lipid load on your face. Mm-hmm. And lipids are fats, and they build up the skin cell wall.
Okay.
Should cost $700. It should. I got a phone call from the owner of West Skincare.
Yes.
And we were having a very candid conversation. Mm-hmm. And he said the C-Whip should cost $700. You just order the West Skincare flight.
Yeah.
It all comes to you.
It's easy as 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There's 5 bits in the flight.
5 bits in the flight. Mm-hmm. It's that easy. You have the 1 bit cleansing.
Boom.
You have the second step,
mm-hmm.
moisturizing. And then you have the third step. We haven't gotten to that step yet, but this is your rest day. This is the big stuff.
This is the reset.
This is the big dog.
Yeah.
The recovery system. You got a scrub, you got a mask. And here's the thing with the scrub.
Okay.
It's a hybrid exfoliant. I'm going to read because we got real science here and I don't want to mess it up. I don't want to flub it. I want to get it right. It's important. There are details and I've got to nail it for you. So you've got a physical exfoliant. The physical exfoliant is a super fine, not negatively abrasive manual
into the pores.
It's made up of enzymes. So you've got a hybrid exfoliant and it's got an enzyme exfoliant in it too.
That sounds like a lot of science and a lot of information.
Mumbo jumbo.
But I know that, like, I trust a scientist. They put a rocket into space. I don't need to know how the rocket worked. I don't need to know all the things that went into it. You say, look at that, and I see a rocket go into space. So if you say, science developed this, there's science in this product, it's going to hydrate my face. I believe that.
Natural science.
Boom.
West Skincare.
Bam.
Recover your face. Natural science.
Got it.
The mask, the mud in the mask comes from European lakes. What else comes from European lakes, Kyle? Only good stuff, I know that. Only good stuff comes from European lakes.
Excalibur.
Excalibur came from a European lake.
Bam.
I have that.
Loch Ness Monster comes from those lakes.
I bet you could find a Peugeot in one of those lakes. Harnessing the power of nature.
Wow, that's amazing.
It is
in
amazing.
There.
It is amazing.
So it's mystical, it's magical, it's scientific, and it's all infused inside these containers.
Yes. Yeah, I mean, this specially formulated mm-hmm. West Skincare system
mm.
designed for the harsh environments of the West, the big mountains, the rolling hills, the deserts, the roads, all of the places that we want to ride our bikes.
This turns Death Valley into Life Valley.
Thank you. I didn't want to say it, but that's what I wanted you to say.
Uh-huh.
And you said it.
Mm-hmm. The Rocky Mountains into the soft mountains. Supple mountains.
Supple mountains. Mm-hmm.
I want to see this product in action. I want to see you grow younger in front of my face.
I'm going to do it. Let's do it right now. Kyle.
Yeah.
Audience, home audience. I've cleansed my face. What do you think?
Well, I feel like if you were like, hey, Kyle, you just went through a time machine and you're now in the past, but you're standing in the future, I'd have to believe you because you look younger.
I feel younger.
Yeah.
I feel better.
Mm-hmm.
I feel I'm in a better mood.
Mm-hmm.
It's having a psychosomatic, you know, I want to smile. I feel clean. I feel mm-hmm. ready for the day.
Mm-hmm.
Also, most importantly, give me a bike, Kyle, because I'm ready to win a race.
Well, you look
I'm
fast.
I'm ready to win a
You look
race.
Deadly fast.
Let me ask you a question. Would you fuck me?
Yeah, definitely. Right now?
Clean, moisturize, recover. Clean, moisturize, recover. Clean, moisturize, recover. Folks, clean?
Moisturize, recover. And that's what the West Skincare promise is, and it's the promise to make you younger, to make you faster, to make you fresher. And if those aren't promises you want to accept, if that's not a promise you want to hear in your life, is that something you don't want to bring into your body and your core?
The hand.
Move away now.
The
there's
hand.
Something
we
else out
the
there
hand.
For you. There's you can just put a jewel inside your body and just let it leach through your system.
Folks, I'm going to go out on a limb and I'm going to say right now to you, to each and every one of you, if you're watching my face right now, I have this. I'm going to say this to you. And I don't, Kyle, everyone, let's have an open heart, an open spirit, an open mind, because what I'm going to say is going to, it's going to upset you. It's going to make you mad. And you're going to think that I'm challenging you, and I'm not. I'm just looking after your well-being. I want to see you be the athlete cyclist that you can be. I want to see you succeed in life. And so this is my way. This is a plea, a passion plea. I'm going to say you've got a face problem. If you're not using West skincare, you have a face problem. And I don't want to see you and that problematic face out there in the world failing day after day anymore. And we know how to fix your face problem, and that's we want to recover your face.
You probably didn't know you had a face problem. Then you found out, but here's the solution. It's right here.
The first, there's five, I know what you're going through right now. You've got a face problem, I say that, and I know what you're going through anger, denial, acceptance, and two others.
But once you go through all five steps, folks, you're gonna come, you're gonna land here.
At West Skincare.
And that's gonna be your solution.
Salvation.
Yeah. Daniel, you've sold me. I'm interested in West Skincare, but how do I get it?
You can get it at westskincare.com.
Wow.
I mean, if it's,
sounds
it
so
couldn't
simple.
Be any more simple.
Yeah.
You can go to westskincare.com and you can buy individual products and you can buy the flight and the pricing is there and the shipping details are there. You log on to westskincare.com and you just put some shit in the cart. You just put it in the cart. You put it in the cart, Kyle.
And then you take that cart and you check out. I'm sold.
What do we got next? We got shoes? We got some shoes from Physic. Uh-huh. Comfort with discomfort? Is that what I'm hearing? What did you say?
Yeah. Gloves for your feet, really. And in a way,
Here we go.
Okay.
Now, we're just gonna, and what do we got here? We got some, what are these?
Now, these look like just a wonderful set of shoes. I mean, these are, first of all, the design is arresting.